Hello.
Salam. I am so honored by your visit to my humble
shop. Oh, pardon me. I didn't see you.
Snail soup. Snail soup.
Hello,
sir.
You can't just come waltzing through here.
Recruit.
General Zaydan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Never you mind. General Zaydan's a traitor, that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out.
Ask the captain.
Wanda, if you let me finish, I...
Wanda...
Ooh, that fool forever.
Why? That's why I saved the execution for after the fall.
Zaydan is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on, he doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zaydan is no mastermind.
You got that one.
Zaydan is just an upper-class fop. His dad was Secretary of State.
What can I say? I'm sorry. I am.
I'm sorry. You know, you can only say it so many times and still...
Please make way.
That looks like a... Hello? Show yourself.
Lieutenant Hutt, General Zaydan.
I'm on it. Nothing here.
Really?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Eyes open for IEDs. Trigger one, you're crawling your own.
Understood.
Come on, get ready!
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this.